Many users do make international calls. You will need to turn that option on in the PBX. If your customer does need to make international calls, it is turned off by default. You need to go into the trunks menu and turn on the international calls checkbox in order to allow the PBX to make international calls. You do have the option from each individual extension of turning that on and off as well if you want to only allow certain users to make international calls. You click on Update Outbound Trunk Settings, and now you've turned on international calling for that trunk.